fucking minute! That's some good! What the hell are we deciding game?
Turns, plays away from Austin, avoids the tackle, hits it perfectly. Nothing Botel Harris can do about that. Fantastic strike. Picard. Lowdon moon forward early. Well laid off by Graham. Lowdon.
The sun's gonna keep on shining.
Graham across the box. Willow early looking for a opening. Passing on the cut. Lowdon does well, gets around Willow. Moon gives it back, but it's great. Between the defenders. Lowdon changed sides, gets around his man, gets around Lowdon. Play breaks it across, Michael Harris.
Oh, thank you.
that 66 minutes. Have a look. That is inside. And oh, headstand beats it off the crossbar. Cut. Played from the power. Graham. Back for Butters. Graham still going off. There's somebody's face. And the big striker makes it all in the 84th minute. Keep up in trouble in the background body.
We'll be right back.
Lowdon is the player who's going to be coming on with a mean green jersey on, so a chance for him and to do as well as his young teammates have done. That change will be made now. Quick guess before the board goes up.
Well, Jordan can either play left back or central midfield, so I think it would be someone in those positions.
See, the board's up now and you know who it is. You're going to say it, and I think it should be Ryan Conroy.
Well, that's exactly what I was going to say next. So, I think Jordan, he'll just, you know, be a like-for-like change. I think Jordan will go and play in the left-hand side. He's, you know, very comfortable. He's got a really nice left foot. And he's got a very good technical ability. And I think he'll slot in there and hopefully get a chance to get on the ball and show some of his...